Welcome to another David Spoon Media video. My name is David Spoon. If you are watching this on YouTube, we would appreciate it if you would subscribe to the channel. That helps us somehow. Nobody's told me how, but I think it's supposed to help in some way, shape, or form. We've been talking about drawing closer to the Lord, and part of that has to do with our engagement, not just in Bible, not just in prayer, not just in fellowship, but this sense where we are supposed to be conscious of the Lord, more aware of our love for Him that surpasses love for anybody else. One of the things we talked about in the last video is that we have to love Jesus so much more that on a scale of 1 to 10, everybody's coming in at a minus 50 and Jesus is at a plus 10. But another real core element that I want to discuss with you is understanding that we ourselves are not the ones who are going to accomplish this goal of getting closer to the Lord. In other words, we're not going to do this. It's very simple to understand that there's a pipeline between us and heaven, and whenever it's clogged, you know, it's not clogged on heaven's end. We need heaven's help. And so I want to read this scripture in Galatians 3:3 to kind of keep our mind in the right place, our spirit in the right place regarding the truth of pursuing the Lord. Galatians 3:3 says, "Are you so foolish? After beginning with the Spirit, are you now finishing by the flesh?" And this becomes a very serious issue where Christians start their whole journey in this wonderful element of faith and love and grace and hope. And it's kind of like everything's like cotton candy and it's just fantastic. But as time goes on, because we don't have that same feeling or that same response, we start to add things in that we think will make a difference in the communion aspect between us and the Lord. And the scripture challenges us early and says, hey, don't be thinking that you are going to finish this work in your own power, with your own methods, with your own tools, and with your own ideas as to drawing closer and closer. In other words, this partnership between us and God has got to be initiated by God, it's got to be continued and maintained by God, and it's got to be finished by God. The reason that the scripture says Jesus is the author and finisher of our faith is quite simple. Without Him, we're not going to be able to do this. So instead of trying to think of all the things that you can do or I can do to add in and make our relationship better in the context of what our power is, let's start off with a foundational truth. This is in the hands of the Lord, and our best bet is to petition Him to help us draw nearer, so it's Him who's doing the work and not us.